At 4:32 p.m., emergency services including Bridgeport Fire, AMR, and Bridgeport Police, were dispatched to a motorcycle accident where the vehicle came to a stop beneath the rear tire of a van. The individual involved was extricated, and the extent of the injuries remains unknown, as well as the severity, and they were subsequently transported to the hospital.